it's going. Hey everybody, we're gonna sit back and play a little bit more Dark Souls, because why not? We are in the Duke's Archive. Can I warp into the Duke's Archive, or... I don't know if I can, because it's not... I'm here, so it's not on the list. Whatever, we'll just do the Duke's Archive. Also, because I know the first fight against Seatha Scalus, you have to lose. So, do I have... die, lose nothing, nullify curse. The curse ring, okay, yeah. So, during that first fight against Seath, gonna try and use that. In the meantime, okay, I got this ring. Got all my good stuff. So I was thinking about maybe going back and doing the Painted World, but if I can't come back here, then... yeah, let's go ahead and do the Duke's Archive. Dark Souls like to play Skyrim. Bad news if you try and do that. Oh god, why is that golem there? Why is everybody here? Chandler disappear to? Why is that book floating in the air? Okay. Chandler's up there now. Oh god. Oh god. Dark Souls like you play Skyrim. Bad things happen if you try and do that. this in front of my stream window because the two screens are distracting me. Hey, you, get over here. Get over here, butthole. Ah! You know what? Screw you and everything about you. I'm using way too much Estus for where I am. This is not a good thing. Are you a mimic? No, you're not a mimic. Titanite, sweet. Okay, so now I have to hit this switch to up. That switch brings it back down if I ever need to come back. Oh boy. Come over here. You come over here, asshole. Come on. Come on. Please. About the mimics in Final Fantasy. Mimics in Dark Souls are even worse. Oh, hi. What's up? Yeah! That's what I like to see. Twinkling Titanite. So we'll go ahead and use that elevator over there. Smart. Twinkling Titanite. Don't know if I have anything that really needs Twinkling Titanite, but it's a nice thing to have, at least. Okay, so I think this is the fight with, Seath that you're supposed to lose. So that I don't lose my, humanity and souls and everything. Use the Rare Ring of Sacrifice. Yeah, here's Seath. Yeah, right, you're supposed to lose this one. Or that I'm never gonna use. Do I have anything that would take Twinkling Titanite? Ooh, the Jagged Ghost Blade does. I hear that's a good sword too. Havel's Great Shield as well. What would that do to my equipment load? Okay, so right now my max is 126. So half of that would be 63. So if I were to switch that out for just killing them. And then there's our little gate guard over here. Okay, so now tell these guys, like, this, I'm getting out of here. fights themselves are not difficult. Job done. I'm just playing it really sloppy. And Serpent Grapes. Turn this off. I apologize for anybody's ears that may have gotten raped with that noise. You're a mimic? No, you're not. Okay, so this will open that big door. Shortly, because I'm running out of Estus. I should have humanity on my quick bar just in case. Just in case I run out of Estus. I mean, yeah, I have 11 humanity, so I really should be using some of this. That's the door I opened. Yeah, there's nothing else to sell except for that extra key, which this. It does. So you have to use the cell key to go into that cell to get another key to get into this cell. And then there's a drop down. Drop down, take you back into this cell. Well, what's the point then? Because you needed the key from that cell to get into this cell. Am I missing something? That doesn't make any sense. Maybe there's another cell I can use this on. There's this one. Ah! Use the extra key. That was the extra key I found. And it's just for a soul item. Big whoop. Come on. Trying to work more on my parry skills. Because especially against Gwyn later on. Okay, so there's nothing in here. But yeah, especially against Gwyn at the end of the game, your parry skills really do matter. And this was, of course, my cell. There are bunch of plastics on the ground. Okay, so everybody did respawn, but because that alarm's off, so nobody should be coming up here. So it's no skin off my nose. I like to try and stay human just for the sake of maybe getting invaded. Sometimes invasions can be pretty fun. What's out here? Absolutely nothing. It was pointless to come up here. There's a giant door key. I see the light, and it burns! Ah, hi. Oh, and an archer. I don't know the timing for that shoulder dodge. That I know, though. Stupid bloody archer. I knew it. I knew there was another one. How'd you die, friend? Oh, because that channeler. One I completely ignored because I was focusing on. That's what we gotta try and do, is get to those channelers before they teleport. Over here. Besides, soul arrows being shot at me. Nothing. What's this way? Ow. Ow. No, ow, not having fun. Here's where those downstairs over there lead you. In the meantime, yeah, I knew you were there, you piece of shit. Oh crap! Hi. I hate archers in this game. Oh my god. Here. Ow. What's up, asshole? Estus than I would like. Ooh, I got a humanity somewhere. That's always awesome. Freaking archers. You are annoying as fuck. So I'm supposed to go that way. Ooh, what do you have? Ah, gimme. Another longbow. Don't need that. Archer, so I have a channeler and an archer, because this game hates me. Fuck your soul arrows. Restus. Fuck. Really? I hate you. Who are you? Oh, you're that first channel I killed. Guess who's back? Back again. Really? You're really serious. I hate the channeler so much. Fuck you. So with my Estus, I'll switch to my humanity for right now just in case I'm in a dangerous spot. Here. this game a little bit. I think I need to go down these stairs now, don't I? I think pretty much all this crap was just mainly for that sorcery. I think now I need to go down these stairs over here. Hi. Ow. Ow, where? Ah, oh, fucking archers. I hate you so much. Target him, damn it. There we go. Caduceus kite shield. Okay, now I believe that's actually... Is that back towards the beginning, or is this back towards the beginning? No, this is, because there's where that... Oh, crap. Oh, boy. Because that's where... Yeah, that's where... Oh, God. This is not going to be good. Since I knew that archer was behind me, I'm like, oh, I'm trapped in a very bad spot. Because that's where the elevator was. So I need to go down from the other way. Thankfully, those channelers should not be back. That alone makes me a happy person. Yeah, I'm not human anymore. That kind of sucks. Because I like the possibility of being invaded. Yeah, you know, it adds. But yeah. Looks like I got all my S's back at least. Like I said, archers are the freaking worst. The best thing you can do when you're fighting a melee person and an archer, wait for the archer to attack, and hopefully the two of them are like attacking in sync. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, the channelers come back. Are you serious? Oh, God. I hate life. Dark Souls makes me hate life. You know what? I am just gonna say forget you to that archer up there. Because he is not worth my time today. Or any day for that matter. I have one Estus left. Fuck channelers and fuck archers. Oh god. Oh, okay. Let me bring you down here and fight you. Down here, I don't mind fighting you. We're gonna do this. Let's do this down here. Away from your archer friend. Most preferably. you know what? That guy up there, just, well, could just go to hell. You can go straight to hell while I go over this way and I go through that door. Yay, bonfire. Seriously? Fuck archers. Ow. Yeah, there's my blood stain. Good. Apparently, the Chosen Undead has problems getting past a chair. Okay, so... now I have to get down there. How did I do that again? I knew there was one of you around here. Yeah, screw you too. Nothing over here either. I do not remember where I need to go from here. This is troubling. This way was, yeah, where I went up, because, yeah, there's the elevator. And there's that. Because, yeah, so I know exactly where this is. I'm kind of lost right now. Unless I do have to go up and take out those channelers that were back up. Oh god, I hope I don't. I probably do, don't I? God damn it. It's back up. Where I was supposed to go, it's probably back up with those channelers, wasn't it? The Estus or the patience for this shit. Ow! Fuck that channeler. Oh god. I don't have the Estus to be dealing with this shit. That's the part I hate when they teleport. Other channeler up there. Nope, forgot I'm using a humanity. Fuck it. Teleport because you're a douche. You teleport over there because you're an even bigger douche. Suck all the ass. All of it. Can't leave any ass for anybody else. They just suck all of it. Maybe this way looks closer. I'm a floor higher where I was previous. Say F that channeler. I seriously have no idea where I'm going. Archers. I would love to sit back and watch somebody do like a no Estus run of this game, if that would even be humanly possible. Okay, sorry if there was anybody actually talking in the chat. I had a phone call, so my mind was kind of split at the moment. Okay, and I would die if I were to jump from up here. I am seriously lost. I don't know where I'm going. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna try jumping from here. Can't even! Okay, I am seriously lost over here. So, I'm probably gonna end this stream for right now. I know it was a very short stream, but I'm gonna end this for right now and probably look up where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Anyway, thank everybody for joining me. Talk to y'all later.